Here's a quick tip about training difficult maneuvers such as the flying lead change, which can sometimes be stressful for your horse to learn. Constant drilling and repetition will only increase your horse's anxiety and lead to anticipation of the cue. It's far better to practice the lead change only once or twice in each direction, giving your horse frequent breaks, and be sure to end on a positive note.